Breaking news from this afternoon that we're following for you. One person also dead and several others seriously hurt when an 18-wheeler plowed into the DPS building out in Brenham. That's about 2.5 hours from here. Investigators say the truck was stolen and that crash was intentional. We're told that suspect now in custody.